funny because you're drunk.
That's all it is.
He's sober as a fucking nun.
Only funny because we're drunk.
I should have given you drugs earlier. I'm sorry.
This song is featured on a Pancake production sample.
Fucking A right,
it's,
it is.
It's dedicated to all the fellas who
your straw is amazing.
Subscribe to the bros before hoes philosophy. You guys need to grow up.
Grow up. Hoes before bros.
The crowd was transfixed. Yes. You remembered your lines. Oh, it's also about Humpty Dumpty.
On his wedding day.
I was transfixed, you remembered your lines. You slurred at DJ to chew up your song. And you took off your blazer and you put it back on. If this was the worst you would get, you were fine. This was your wedding and you were a star. You were chewing a carrot you dipped in ranch dressing.
Yum.
You were so needy you needed attention. Put you back together when you come apart. You were stoned at your wedding with twigs in your hair. Yes, you grew out your bangs for your squeeze on the side. And me and my lover found somewhere to hide. But you got suspicious, you followed us there. With a look like there's blood on your teeth from the wine. Did you spit take? Did you gaze? When you discovered us there in the grass, unzipped and untucked and entwined.
Yeah.
Well, if this is your altar to romances still, does it insult you so when we roll in the hay? Well, I don't care what you say, and I don't care how you feel. All your cousins and all your friends can't put your pieces together again. I'm gonna give you one piece of advice. If this is your wedding, then go find your wife.
Yeah.
Real time.
Hell yeah.
No, thanks for that last
one. I'm glad you mentioned Humpty Dumpty because I would have been really confused.
What?
I said I'm glad you mentioned that it was about also about Humpty Dumpty.
Yeah. It's called Humpty Dumpty on his wedding
day. On his wedding day.
This song is about